Welcome to VRD Nation Gurukul, a channel dedicated for Indian traders and investors. In this session, we will discuss about AMI Broker, arguably the most powerful tool available to Indian traders. A lot of new traders ask me about AMI Broker, what it does, what are its functionalities, its cost, and whether or not it's worth it. We will be answering all those questions in this video. Before moving forward, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. We are building this channel as an indispensable resource for all the Indian traders and investors. So don't miss out on all that learning. Alright, first thing first, what is AMI Broker? AMI Broker is a desktop application that traders use for testing their strategies and for scanning the market for great trading opportunities. Almost every professional trader I know uses AMI Broker. It's extremely useful for both intraday and swing traders, but it is also gaining a lot of popularity among algo traders. So, what can AMI Broker do for you? Starting with the basic, you can plot any and all kinds of charts. Candlesticks, Renko, Hankanashi, bar chart, line chart, whatever you like, you can plot it. You can also customize the charts for colors, for backgrounds, for shades, for gradients, etc. But this is all the basic stuff, right? So what is so special about AMI Broker? Well, here is the good stuff. AMI Broker is the fastest tool available for backtesting. You can take any strategy and backtest it on past several years of data to see whether or not the strategy would have made you money. For example, let's say you define a simple intraday strategy. After the initial 15 minutes of the market opening, if Bank Nifty crosses its day's high, you would take a long position, or if it breaks the day's low, you would take a short position. You can also add some other conditions based on technical indicators or parameters such as advances to declines. Now, take this strategy and feed into AMI Broker. AMI Broker will apply the strategy on past several years of Bank Nifty data and will tell you whether or not the strategy would have worked. For example, it will tell you that if you started with 10 lakh rupees, by now the strategy would have turned that 10 lakh into 20 lakh or maybe that 10 lakh into 5 lakh. So if the results are promising, you can go ahead and deploy the strategy, but if they are not, you can keep further fine-tuning the strategy. Basically, AMI Broker is like your personal assistant. You tell it which strategies you think would work, and AMI Broker will do the hard work of backtesting and will give you the results. The third feature is the one that I use the most, and it's called exploration. If you are an intraday trader like me, you would find the real-time scanning capabilities of AMI Broker absolutely amazing. You can find out stocks that are giving price volume breakouts, the stocks that are bouncing from their key support levels, or the stocks that are showing major intraday reversals. I basically use AMI Broker for finding stocks that are fitting into our intraday and swing trading strategies. Since we have over 20 strategies to deploy on over 400 stocks, it is almost impossible to manually keep looking for such opportunities. It is so much easier to just get a pop-up that an XYZ stock is matching strategy number 16, so that I can go and check if the trade is worth taking or not. This makes life so much easier for a trader like me. This also makes me much more objective about the market because instead of forcing my view on the market, I let the market tell me which stocks are really worthy of trading. I also use AMI Broker for end of the day analysis to find stocks that are overbought, oversold, making certain technical patterns or showing strong momentum. All this analysis helps me prepare for the next day of trading and basically cuts down my preparation time into half. The other feature that I use frequently is alerts. We have programmed AMI Broker in such a way that whenever a predefined condition is met, I get an immediate alert. This alert can be a simple pop-up or an email or even an SMS when I am on the move. For example, I can define a condition that if any of the stocks in my watch list start breaking their swing highs or swing lows, give me a pop-up alert. So this scan will keep running in the background and anytime any of these stocks make that move, I will be alerted immediately. This makes my life easier because I can get into the trades when the big move is about to start instead of chasing it after the move has happened. There are tons of other features in AMI Broker that we cannot possibly cover in this one video. Therefore, we have made separate videos about them. Do check them out. So, AMI Broker sounds really great, but how does it actually work? Well, AMI Broker is a desktop-based application, so you first will have to download it on your laptop or your desktop. Next thing you will have to do is to feed AMI Broker with stock-related information. If you want to use AMI Broker for intraday trading, the data has to be real time. But if you want to use it for swing or positional trading, the data can also be end of the day data. So AMI Broker takes all this data in and based on that runs real time scans, explorations, generate alerts and of course plot charts. Now there are many vendors in India who provide data for AMI Broker and they will take care of connecting your AMI Broker with their data feed. You don't have to worry about that. But one thing to keep in mind is that not every vendor provides reliable data. So don't just pick the vendor based on the lowest cost, evaluate their reputation first. I will be giving my reviews and recommendations in the later videos. Now the next question comes that how do you get AmiBroker? The only way to buy an authorized version of AmiBroker is from their website amibroker.com. They offer three editions or variations: Standard Edition, Professional Edition and Ultimate Edition. Standard Edition is not really a great idea, especially for intraday traders because it has some limitations. For all practical purposes, I recommend the Professional Edition, but you might want to do your own research before making a decision. Now let's talk about the cost of AmiBroker. There are two costs associated with AmiBroker: the one-time cost of buying AmiBroker's license and then the monthly cost of those data feeds. So today, for example, if you want to buy AmiBroker's Professional Edition, it would cost you somewhere around 22,000 rupees one time. And then you will have to pay about 500 rupees to 1,000 rupees per month, depending on which vendor you select. As you can see, over a period of time, this can add up to a significant investment. Therefore, if you are a beginner, my recommendation is to not jump into buying this software. It would be like buying a Ferrari without knowing how to drive. First, develop a good understanding of trading in the stock market and then think about making such an investment. Now, there are some free crack version of AmiBroker available on the internet, and a lot of people ask me if using them is a good idea. Well, I cannot recommend the cracked version because using it is like stealing. But at the same time, I know that there are beginners who cannot afford to buy such expensive softwares. So use your own judgment in deciding whether to buy one or get a cracked version. One thing is for sure, never use the cracked version for intraday trading, because sometimes there are bugs in the cracked version that might give you some wrong signals and you can end up taking big losses. Okay, now some of you might be wondering, how easy is it to use AmiBroker? See, charting and other visual features of AmiBroker are very easy to use. But when it comes to backtesting and explorations, you will have to learn AmiBroker's programming language called AFL. This might be a little intimidating for people with non-technical backgrounds, but trust me, it's not that hard. We will be creating more video tutorials on AFL, so if you are interested, do check them out as well. Alternatively, you can hire programmers from websites such as Upwork or Fiverr to write the program for you. In my opinion, it's better to learn this tool because this is a skill that will serve you for a long time. There is a great free ebook for getting started with AmiBroker, the link to which is in the description below. I strongly recommend you to check it out. So, we covered a lot of ground in this session, but let me give you one advice before wrapping up. Think of AmiBroker as a great assistant, not a substitute to your analysis. A lot of people think of it as a magic formula for success, and then they get disappointed later on. Again, AmiBroker might be a Ferrari, but you are still the driver. It is you who need to know how to drive it and where to go. Alright guys, this was a quick introduction to AmiBroker. I hope you found it useful. Do subscribe to this channel for keep learning about AmiBroker and other useful tools for traders. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below.